So I dedicated my first poem to Kurdistan. I read it in my own language, and Kristin Whitehead, I appreciate her. She always supports us. I really appreciate her. Zemistan est o sarma ustakhan soz, zamin baz karde dahane. خود امروز تمامی گلبن و گلشن شد آوار زهر سو کودکان سر به دیوار فقان و گریه و شیون به راهی ز کردستان ما اینک تباهی بیا تا ساز خود را کوک سازیم ز روح زندگی پرشور سازیم بگیریم دست یکدیگر به یاری که مرگ و زندگی است دو جوی جاری
Kurdistan. It's winter, burning cold bones. The earth opens own mouth today. All bushes and gardens were debris. From everywhere, the shelterless children's heads lean on the wall, grieving, crying, wailing, mourning, everywhere. Now, from our Kurdistan, only remains ruination. Come to tune up the instrument, to create the sensational spirit of life, to take each other's hands for help, which the death and life are two flowing streams.
Second poetry. درختان ستبر. ما آن درختان ستبری که با کوه و کویر پیوند داریم ریشه در ریشه هم همزاد خاکی حلقه آسمان بر دست آتشین عشقی به دل داریم ما را از گذر فصول چه پروایی است که باد خزان و ظلم زمستان بسیار دیده برگ برگ کتاب هستی از پوسته شاپرک عاشق ما است که جوهرش وام گرفته از خون شقایق‌های آزاد و هنوز چشم در چشم با بهار و باران سحر و ستاره
Sturdy tree. We are those sturdy trees which link to the mountains and deserts, roots in the root, double of the dust, the ring of sky and finger, the fire of love in our hearts. What are we fearing from passing the seasons? We have seen many autumn's winds and winter's cruelty. Leaf, leaf of existence book is from our shell of love and love, ink of the book, borrowed from blood of free poppy. And yet, I'm in the eye with spring and rain, sunrise and star.
Last one, I wrote it on summertime for my daughter. Name is Sahar, sunrise. قطرات ریز و درشت بر پنجره زرد گرفتم. این باران است که می بارد تا بشوید اندوه جهان را. و تو این گونه در تاریکی به انتظار رویش نور نشسته ای. برخیز، زندگی جاری است، با شور زندگی همراه شو. پرده وهم را به کناری بزن، به جنبش پیوسته اشیا به پیوند. دقت کن به قطرات ریز و درشت باران، چگونه دست در دست هم رود خروشانی از اتحاد را جاری ساختن. برخیز، زندگی جاری است، با شور زندگی همراه شو. چلچله های نغمه سرا سرود رهایی می خوانند. برخیز، زندگی جاری است، شب بیهودگی رو به پایان است. سحر در راه، نور، روشنایی، امید، عشق با ماست.
Sunrise. The droplets, small and large, have been multiplied on the window. This is the rain that goes to wash the grief of the world. And you sat in the darkness, waiting for growing the light. Rise up, life is flowing. Come along with passion, pull away the fallacy curtain. Join the continuous movement of objects. Pay a close attention to droplets of rain, how hand in hand flow the unity of roaring rivers. Rise up, life is flowing, and come along with passion, the birds singing of freedom. Rise up, life is flowing, night of futility, it's over. The sunrise is on the way. The light, brightness, hope, love is all with us.
Just a few words about our festival. First of all, I apologize for a technical problem. Unfortunately, today we have faced with that. I apologize for that. And after that, I wanted to say thank you for attending today's fourth edition of the Sahar International Short Film Festival. Our festival is not just about entertainment. It provides a platform for emerging and established short filmmakers to screen their work. I believe the filmmakers are translators of their own world, which comes from art, culture, society, and sometimes personal experience. We share their world with our audience, you, to focus and experience other people love. For people who come from those foreign countries, this is the nostalgic experience of them. And for us, maybe a new experience. I hope each one of you enjoy until now. Fourth edition of Sahar International Short Film Festival 2017, list of selection of the Sahar team and the Sahar Critics Awards are from contemporary Iranian cinema to Mohammad Farahani for his short film From Hazaka with Love. Best film from premiere and international cinema category is Identity by Mr. Juan Calabres from Spain. We have a joint award, Rattling Fan by Pasang Daba Sherpa from Nepal.
because we have the Drunkard's Walk by Paul Abangale from Boston. And then we've got Bus Story by Mr. Ruiz, Tom, you know.
See, why not? Thank you very much for attending.